I'm Dr. Nandkumar. I work with Medal Clomax Diagnostics. We are a radiology and pathology company. We have centers all over India, around 100 plus centers. I have been in radiology for the last 25 years. Over the period, even our field has changed drastically. Every time there was an improvement in our field, we had to update ourselves to the latest equipment and latest ways of diagnosis, which was much better than what was in the past. So for us, learning is an absolute necessity, and every few years our machines get outdated, we get new machineries with much better capability. That way we have been learning throughout. When AI stepped into our field, where lot of companies, huge companies like Amazon, IBM Watson has a huge thing, Google, everyone started contributing to making diagnosis on AI. It was a point where, okay, if we don't learn this, we'll stay behind forever. So that was a reason for me to start thinking that, okay, we should also learn. We are a company which has a lot of database. We have been in the industry for the last 9-10 years, when we have had so many CT scans, MRIs, ultrasound, X-rays, and lab investigations done all over India in many of our centers, and the data is stored in our servers. We have been able to access this whenever patients come back for a second session or third session for their follow-up to see whether there's any improvement, any new changes. So this has been our field throughout, and automatically for such a huge data-based company, we feel machine learning and deep learning is very important. Artificial intelligence is important because we have enough data to train as well as use it for our own work also. That was when I spoke to many other companies also, and when I spoke to Manipal ProLearn, I found that it is a compact course, which is just a 5 to 6 month course, starting from learning a bit of programming, which is basically required for anybody, whether you are an engineer or not, to learn AI. So apart from that, there was classification on machine learning, deep learning, and how artificial, and use cases. And we had already been given the list of a capstone project, which may or may not include a healthcare thing. So that will also help. Once you do the project, you know how to use your AI knowledge in your field. So that was a good thing. The other thing was, it was an online program. I could still continue to do all my regular work in my profession as well as do this. So that was a big plus point for me. I did not have to move out of my place. I did not have to cut down my work time and still pursue my passion. My overall experience has been excellent. It has been up to the mark as my expectation was at the time of joining the course. So that's a big plus point. Anybody who expects something and gets everything that they want or even more should be really contented with it. So that way I am very happy. In between the courses, we had so many assignments and quizzes where we could test our knowledge at every step. And that proved to be an advantage, because at every step when you are successful, say, okay, I have progressed so much, this is much better than what I expected. So that way the course has been throughout a place where I could compare where I stand today from where I was earlier. And then there was the LMS, which was started off, which had all the course content ready, all short 5-minute videos and slideshows, which showed what will be the content in the course. All that helped us to get our basics clearly. And all the webinars were recorded to be, in case we are unable to see at the time, see them at a later time and follow up entirely. So both ways, there was backup for us to learn thoroughly. We had 50 patient data sets, which were given curated data sets on which we were supposed to classify on which has lung cancer, which doesn't have lung cancer. And we were given a free hand to use the data as we want, segmentation or whatever we want, to standardize, train, and build a model which could predict lung cancer. All that was a big advantage. So now today's event is actually a very useful thing, because if you look at the students, they're all classes of students who are just freshers to professionals, and people from various professions who are at the top, corporates from different companies have come to evaluate and judge people further utilizability and all that. So that way it has been a good thing where we have enough data stored for last so many years. And if you look at the international models which are coming out on radiology, people do on chest x-rays, they do on lung cancer scanning and brain bleed, intracranial bleed, brain infarcts, so many works which are going on. And today I feel that whatever some other company is doing, I can either replicate it or improve it, which is what was my goal to join this course.